Pardon me, the man said softly. His eyes focused on the floor below him. He noticed a smudge on the tip of his freshly polished $800 alligator shoes. $5 shines never go as far as you need them to, he thought. To his right he could hear the incessant gum smacking of Charlene, the temp. She was ditzy and stupid, and her smacking echoed in the small confines of the elevator. Pardon me again, he said apologetically to the other passengers. He glanced down at his $10,000 Rolex. He had been summoned to the top floor by the chief executive officer 9 minutes prior. He had been anticipating a promotion, along with a healthy bump in salary for some time. Darn, he thought. The crystal on my $10,000 Rolex is loose. Pardon me again, he said as the elevator door opened and closed again. Steve and Tom had just gotten on. He glanced at Tom's gold-plated cufflinks. What a goober, he thought. Thinking he's fooling people. I know for a fact that he cannot afford real Tiffany cufflinks. He has to spend all of his money on his wife's stupid medication and hospital bills. What a loser, he thought, chuckling to himself. Pardon me again, he uttered. Well, how many times are you gonna fart? Asked Valerie from accounting.